Portsmouth has been part funded through the Portsmouth Cultural Education Partnership through Artwork. As part of this work, there has been a range of arts workshops in schools, including poetry, music, and dance. I'd like to introduce the children from New Horizons Primary School to read their poem.
Portsmouth, this island city.
All about Sherlock Holmes in Portsmouth Museum, so do go along and check it out. Children from Westover Primary School are joining us at the front of the stage for their solo performance of a song called The Hound and the Tangovilles, which is all about Sherlock Holmes. Their conductor is Hannah Harmon. Teacher in Spain. He has been performing the song with his students this term.
Another of the Hub's composers, Ed Walsh, has moved overseas to work at the RAK Academy in the United Arab Emirates. His students have filmed their performance so they can be part of tonight's show. Our stage choir will be signing the song, so we won't need Gemma for this one.
Some of the schools have had the fantastic opportunity of working with Sasha from Funk Format. We are very grateful for Sasha for all his hard work as part of this initiative. Students from St. John's Catholic Cathedral Catholic Primary School are going to share their dance with us.
Thank you.
from Meon Junior School, Solent Junior School and St Paul's Catholic Primary School are going to perform a rather spooky song about the Guildhall clock, conducted by Kate Barrett.
Of all those great performers who have also performed on the stage. I wonder how many amazing people have performed on the spot where we are performing tonight. Please enjoy My Time, conducted by Sue Beckett.
I
nursery, primary academy and primary academy, conducted by Julie Smith.
Them to the stage.
Get up!
song for this half of Showcasing Portsmouth is all about the Mary Rose. The ship was Henry VIII's flagship for 34 years. In July 1545, the Mary Rose was involved in a battle and tragically sank. There was a number of attempts to raise her, and finally, on the 11th of October 1982, after 437 years, she was raised. We are so fortunate that the Mary Rose is located in Portsmouth's historic dockyard. We hope you enjoy this performance by both our choirs called the Merry Mary Rose.
Performance for the second half, I would like to introduce to you Councillor Hugh Mason, Lord Mayor of Portsmouth, who is going to say a few words.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. You know, this is quite a remarkable event. It's showing an amazing breadth of talent from the young people in our city. Amazing breadth of talent with all of these people. Much of what we've heard already this evening, and we're only halfway through, has concerned our city. It's been about Portsmouth. It shows the pride the young people have in our city. And the city reciprocates. We have immense pride in the achievements of the young people in this city. What's impressive is the range of their artistic talents. Singing, art, poetry, dance, and of course the more modern media presentations. What's equally inspiring to me, certainly, is the sheer enjoyment the performers and the presenters are showing. You are enjoying it, aren't you?
Yeah!
Are you sure? I trust that deaf and the mothers and fathers in the audience. What's equally, as I said, is this enjoyment. And the joy of the parents too. I hope you're all enjoying this. I certainly am. But there are a couple of things which I need to say, the serious bits. The first is that at last, the government has published the long-awaited national plan for music education. If the fine words lead to fine action, and that leads to fine investment, we can look forward to our award-winning music hub providing even more exciting opportunities for the young people of Portsmouth. Even more exciting. And lastly, but not least, I need to thank the schools, the teachers, the music hub for their hard work. But above all, thank all the young people around who are showing the results of that hard work and really giving us a good performance this evening. Let the second half begin. Thank you.
Thank you, Lord Mayor. To open the second half, both choirs are going to perform a song about Southsea Castle. So please, welcome our conductors, Sue Beckett and Kate Barrett, assisted by Elisabetta from St. Paul's.
About Southsea Castle and that amazing drone footage, please welcome King's Academy College Park with a poem about the castle.
Protecting
traditional football songs, our next performance relates the story of a young boy's memories as he reminisces about the happy times he spent with his pop watching Pompey play at Fratton Park. Please welcome Kate Barrett to conduct Saturday with Pop.
Thank you.
Weston, who has been working with schools to share her expertise and help them to create some new pieces of writing. Our final poem of the evening is about the Spinnaker Tower. Please welcome Newbridge Junior School to share their poem with us.
By Catherine Brinkle, who is playing alto saxophone in the band. You may find your feet start tapping during this song. Please welcome back to the stage Sue Beckett to conduct the Spinnaker Salsa.